Her name was Kate, shot and killed by an illegal immigrant who had already been deported 5 times. It has to stop. In the House, Martha McSally and David Schweikert voted for Kate's Law, a bill to protect our communities from criminal illegal immigrants. It's common sense, but it's still not the law.
Kate's Law simply raises the penalties for people who are repeatedly breaking our laws.
Urge Representatives McSally and Schweikert to keep fighting for Kate's Law until it's signed into law.